Hi, I'm James McConnell, Technical Director at Nature Spy, and today I'm going to talk about how to erase the SD card on a Brownie trail camera. You might need to format your SD card if you're having any problems saving or retrieving footage on your camera, and also if it says things like card error or card full on the screen. Okay, so I'm just going to quickly walk you through how to do that. It's super simple.